I'm going to go ahead and mill this cedar cant up. I have a project where I want to use the boards on the inside interior wall, and I think these will look pretty good. So I'm going to cut them at 5/8 of an inch, and we'll just see how they look going in. Gonna get a little noisy. So that's what it looks like. Comes out pretty nice. The boards are really very, very smooth. Almost no sanding needed. And we'll take it.